batshit fucking crazy.
You see the leader, Carlos?
No.
He looks crazy than any. Got scars all over his back, arms, legs.
I keep telling Mike, you can't have a treat with crazy people.
I told you, Skizzo, I'm not going against Dr. Mike.
Hey, hey, hold up. Let's take a look around.
What are you talking about?
We have no idea what's this. Let's look around.
See if we can scavenge anything.
Yeah, okay, sure. Why not? Look around and see if we can find anything.
Try this door.
This is not gonna open. Wait, slow down. You don't know what's in there.
This time tonight,
you're clear. Don't worry.
Thank you.
Here, the door's unlocked.
Jesus. Okay?
Yeah. Just a little new, right? Come on.
Let's just hide by that bed.
What do you think?
Foreman's office is up there. That's where they keep it.
How are we gonna get up there?
Come on. I'll give you a boost.
Wait, you just want me first, in case there's something up there.
Oh, you got me. Come on. Okay. All right, you ready?
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Okay, I'm up. Give me a sec.
Find something I can use to climb up.
Here.
Watch your head.
That did it.
This has got to be it. Bingo. Here, hold this open while I grab it.
Why don't I just grab it while you sit down there?
As a matter of fact, I do. Might as well get the hell out of here.
Skizzo, I just want to say thank you.
Nah, man.
For coming out here, helping out. No, I mean, good morning, exactly. Welcome, Lost Lake.
Just drop it. Hey.
All right, once we get back, what are you doing?
I'm so sorry. Is there a real way?